Hey guys, okay, so I am done getting dressed and I'm about to go head over. I'm about to go head over to the airport, so I'm calling my Uber now, and so I'll give you guys an update when I get to the airport.
With my friend Malik, we're gonna go. Let's go on the train now, baby. That didn't work out.
The Airbnb that we got. So this is our room, and it's a lot of closet space. This is a pretty painting. That's our view. So we're really in the heart of downtown. So we do have a little balcony over here. That's my friend Malik. I don't know if you can see him, I can't see him. But we're about to go ahead and get some food and we're about to get started. Alright? Alright guys, so this is our first night out, Montreal. We're gonna get turned and we're gonna see the city. This is my friend Malik. I love him. So we're gonna just explore tonight, and I'll get you guys a picture or like the restaurant that we're at right now. There's so many cute little spots around. Hi, loves. All right, so it's our first day in Montreal, and we're gonna go to a nice little brunch place. But it's a little past brunch, but. Oh my god, I'm getting too many stairs. I don't know, what is this one? It's a little chilly. But no, we're gonna find a cute brunch place, and then we're gonna find some cute places to tour. Are we too grown to mess around? Oh, and I can't wait forever, baby. Both of us should know better. Walking in the streets of Montreal. So guys, we're gonna, do you know where the place is? Bank. Oh, we're going to the bank first. I'm gonna get some Canadian money.
That's what you wanted to do, right?
Yeah, I forgot that is. It's so nice out here. I love it. To get the bottle, we're just too much.
Gotta live life.
What can we say? You're on vacation.
We are, and we're just so excited to go see old Montreal. We're going after this, so we're trying not to. Beautiful down here. I'm trying to get you guys like a good view of Canada. we might get on the boat ride today. Oh, the waterfront. Let's go over here. I think we can cross. I don't know. It's a little scary. What if we could get on a yacht? Put your name on it. Put your name on it. Say hey, Malik. Say hey, Malik.
Hey, what's up?
Where are you from?
From Philadelphia.
Nice.
Born and raised West Philadelphia. I mean, up my area of Philadelphia. Born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days.
Seriously? You're lying to the camera?
Where'd I grow up?
You say, all right, love. So we're gonna see if we can get on this boat, and if not, I'm going to link up with you guys a little bit later. But if we do get on the boat, I'm going to show you guys everything. See you later.
Strawberry lingerie. Waiting for you, strawberries lingerie. You told me you on the way. Messed around, messed around.
I'm good. I'm discovering Montreal. It's
me
great.
Too.
It's a great city.
Where are you from?
I'm from Paris.
Oh my gosh, I'm from the US.
Oh, where are you US?
Philly.
Oh, great. Great. Nice. Great.
I'm coming to Paris in October.
You should call me when you're back there.
Yes, let me get your number. Hold on. Guys, so we are doing some crazy stuff. I'm nervous. You can believe. I'm scared. I'm nervous. No, we can't. Look. Look.
He in my starting five. He get his 50 live. These people scared they doing 50 and a 55. I'm trying to clap him like somebody told him, give me five. I'ma be a half an hour, but I told him, give me five.
Woo, that scared me. Yeah. I'm like, my life is over. So we're about to go biking, guys. This is fun. Alright, guys, I only got to ride with video vlogging. Look, Malik's trying. Nice.
Oh, okay. Where you going, man? Take it easy, man.
Got a bag, put your name on it. Hi, loves. So we're back and we're about to head out to get some brunch slash lunch. And then we're just going to explore like we did yesterday. We found so many cool things. We went, what is it called again? We went ziplining and then we actually found something else. Wow, my memory is getting bad. We went ziplining, we did something else cool, but
the scooters,
they were amazing.
Well, I don't remember all this and you don't.
I don't know. I really don't. Something's wrong. All right, hey guys. So we are at Morrill Street. It's so many shops and like it's blocked off. So this is really for like a tourist setting. Hi, he wasn't talking to me, but that's cool. Oh no, it's starting to rain. I just felt the drop. Hopefully we get to Swoosh. That's how it's called.
I'm gonna see how we get there.
Medium fat sandwich. If you guys want to go, you can take this one.